This reel has no label on it at all. So we'll guess.
Okay, so we'll guess. Any palm trees?
No. Although it doesn't look like estates, does it?
There's palm trees, okay.
Yeah, so, oh, this could be more Manila. No, not Manila.
Tahiti.
Tahiti?
I don't know.
You went to Siam?
No, that's not Siam.
I thought that one sign was in French.
Was it?
And those were black people.
Well, that would be Indonesian, sometimes.
Tahiti was French. It's a decent six, I believe. Well, that says something. Oh, that should be. That should be recognizable.
Yeah. Well, that's a ecological. Penguins.
Mm-hmm. They're so cute. It's a big long claw.
A koala bear? Are they in Australia? New Zealand?
Oh, those are kangaroos.
Yeah.
Well, and aren't the Aboriginals sort of dark
skinned
folks? Well, elephants now.
So this could be a zoo, it's a zoo rather than a country.
Yeah, it's a zoo.
Okay.
That's what we're seeing.
Damn it, Frank.
When
you're looking for clues, don't be filming a zoo.
This could be the San Diego Zoo, right? You got palm trees, you got a zoo.
Yeah.
There were warships out in the water.
There's a few out of sync. They're fired.
You did wonder when you see some of these pictures what the fascination was that you would take them.
Yeah.
Well, that's like a bombed out building again.
Well, no, there's a big clock at the top of it. I don't think they're bombed out. Persons.
This almost looks like London.
London after the war. Yeah, that would explain the big clock. Yeah. That's very British, isn't it?
There's that bridge.
There's that bridge. Yeah. And that would explain some of the damage to the buildings.
That doesn't look like London.
No.
Oh.
That's not London. Ooh, well-populated beach. Yeah.
Could be Hawaii.
I was just thinking that. But you know, that those boats wouldn't have been Hawaii.
No.
They look more like Manila or Japan.
Back on the plane. Probably Frank.
Probably is.
Wow. India?
India? Really? Maybe.
Well, he was all over the place. But...
Wow. That's some farming right there. That doesn't look like India, though, does it?
No, it doesn't.
The people don't.
No, it looks more like Manila.
Manila? Well, they don't look Filipino, though. Maybe South Africa? Berlin, 13,000 miles.
McFadden, San Diego.
They used to do that at military bases. Or outposts, you know.
Okay, the house was built up off the ground.
Sure looks like India. I mean, the people look Indian.
Yeah, sometimes.
Take it off.
Yeah. If you got a good shot of that, well, yeah. I was going to say if you got a good shot of the island, but that's not what I mean. Oh, no, where are we?
Are there warships out there, Jason?
There's one.
Those are Ponsulites.
Octopus. Yummy. Well, this could be Hawaii.
This could be Hawaii.
That's
looks
the
like
Royal,
the Royal Hawaiian.
Yeah,
yeah.
It sure does.
Yeah, the early Royal Hawaiian.
Yeah, you can still see it. Travel with him on any of these trips that I know of.
Wow. There's Frank again. Take a picture of me getting on the plane.
And, but who's taking the pictures when he's getting on the plane?
He probably traveled with people. Well, now there's a view. Then back home. I mean, so many of these shots are very staged, you know?
Yeah. She was really pretty.
Yeah.